42nd and Sprague, look at this. A vehicle crashed into a retaining wall. Officials responded around 2:30 this morning. They say the driver ran off.